Oh, man, middle rope right across the throat of Carmella. And Grace, how can Carmella even focus and compartmentalize considering everything that the 24/7 champion, R-Truth, one of her closest friends, has been going through?
Well, listen, R-Truth has been a big burden on Carmella. I understand she's trying to be a stand-up friend, but Truth has been on the move literally 24/7. And Carmella, I would say, deserves as much, if not more, credit for the championship than Truth does.
I kind of agree with you right now. I'm a little concerned about Truth's health conditioning. He's stuck inside that equipment box. Carmella's having to focus on Sonya Deville.
You think maybe we should call the fire department or something?
Probably.
Not a bad idea.
Meanwhile, it's Sonya Deville in complete control here against Carmella. And I think it's interesting that Sonya Deville's the one competing in this match and not Mandy Rose, considering everything Sonya has done for Mandy over the last few months.
Why is that interesting, Phillip? Sonya Deville's a competitor. She's a former mixed martial artist. She wants to fight frequently, early and often.
Oh! Sonya Deville's been extraordinarily selfless in her friendship.
Oh my God!
With Mandy. Off the knee, here's the cover, and Carmella is still alive.
Carmella, former two-time SmackDown Women's Champion.
Kick right to the face.
Nasty response by Deville.
Jackknife cover. And Carmella able to fall.
Cone of Silence is in, but.
Wait a minute. Mandy Rose has got the foot of Sonya on the ropes on the official. The official has noticed it, and again, this is going to break up the submission.
Whenever you deal with Mandy Rose, you got to deal with Sonya Deville. If you deal with Sonya Deville, you got to deal with Mandy Rose.
No.
Oh, now Carmella's going after Mandy Rose. Intercepted by Sonya Deville into a cover. And Carmella's still alive.
Carmella's basically in a two-on-one match right now.
Deville, a little overzealous, hard outside the ring.
Nasty landing.
The wheels are turning for Carmella, who is on the move.
Carmella takes them both out.
That's a good way to solve the problem.
These two cost Carmella the Money in the Bank contract last month, and then cost her a SmackDown Women's title opportunity last week.
Carmella, Mandy again.
Wait a minute. Kick to Mandy Rose.
Can't say she didn't have it coming.
Carmella standing up for herself.
Oh my God.
And the step-up knee strike and the big cover here by Sonya Deville is going to put away Carmella.
Here is your winner, Sonya Deville.
I said it, I'll say it again. Every time you deal with one, you got to deal with the other. Carmella basically in a two-on-one handicap match here. No surprise, Sonya Deville able to come out on top.